continue rolling?
Yes.
All right, so what do you want to know again?
Tell us about the chocolate you have on your profiteroles.
So this all comes because I was eating this and I was like, well, how did I say that? I said something like the chocolate really tastes like chocolate, and you know, this is a very deep talk, I know. But the thing is, I don't know, this chocolate is not hot chocolate. So, you know, maybe that would be better in the dessert, but it really have the taste of a very original chocolate. It doesn't taste like any other topping. It doesn't have this chocolate taste. I know I'm not making sense, but I think you know what I mean. It's very chocolatey taste. Oh my god, this is not going well. But it's really good. What I'm trying to say is it's really good, and it really tastes like proper chocolate. So it's not cheap chocolate. Exactly, it's not cheap chocolate. It's like if they put the Lindt chocolate and they melt it, and it is amazing and it's nice. I mean, let's be honest, the dessert is about £6, but it's really good. So yeah, I'm really enjoying. What about you? Let me take the camera from you.
Chin chin.
Chin chin.
What do you feel?
I like it. It's nice.
You have like a Paris something.
It's like a bagel, but bagel.
It's a Paris breast.
Yeah, and some cream like with hazelnut.
Paris breast. I'm getting the profiteroles. And she's adding the Paris breast.
Mm-hmm.
Breasts?
Breast.
It's like the breast of Paris.
Like a breast, like a...
Well, it does have a cabaret
like chicken
here.
Breast.
Chicken breast. But in cake.
Yeah, it's nice. The cream, I really like the cream. It's like hazelnut ice cream, but not ice cream. It's like a cream.
I'm not the only one not making sense.
Well, it was my deep thought. And you ruined it.
The video. Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna
So enjoy we're it. Going to eat more and we are going to go.
Hasta la vista, babies.
Babies. That's us.